Hey, today we're making
Niggers.
first we have
Black.
black.
Yeah, they're pretty black.
Next we have don't have a
Don't
dad.
have a dad? Yeah.
And then we have eat watermelon and fried chicken.
Fried chicken, watermelon? Yeah, that's pretty good. Next one is make good choices. Let's see. Oh. Oh,
Oh, there's nothing there. Next, we have rob people.
specifically whites. Yeah, they do that.
Okay, guys, now you're probably wondering, what did you just watch? You know, I'm asking myself the same exact thing, okay? Now, little Becky and Brad over there, you know, they said some, pretty offensive things that, you know, any person, you know, would take offense to, okay? But don't worry about them. Their business has been handled. But, you know, guys, we're gonna talk about why TikTok is racist. But before we can start that video, guys, can you subscribe and like the video and turn on post notifications? It really means a lot. Okay, guys, our first topic that we're gonna, speak up on is about an African-American female that made a video trying to uplift, you know, her fellow African-American females. And, you know, everybody thought the video was pretty decent. But, TikTok found it offensive. And, you know, they muted her video. And everybody's trying to figure out why did they mute her video. You know, that's pretty fishy, you know, I'm not gonna lie. But I'm not gonna talk about it. I'm just gonna let her talk about it. And right here, we're just gonna roll the clip. Here she goes.
So let me tell y'all how TikTok is racist. So I made a video talking about how all races are beautiful, but y'all keep on, other races keep on bringing down black girls, right? Ghetto because of our skin. So TikTok muted my sound because it says it's against community guidelines. So my video of uplifting black girls is against community guidelines. Y'all need to wake up. Like, this whole hype house is literally white. Even the girl who made I'm a Savage dance, I'm a Savage, she barely got credit for her video when she's black. Even the Renegade girl, them other folks got all that clout off of the Renegade dance, but the creator of that dance didn't get half as much as that clout that she deserves. So what I'm trying to say is TikTok is racist and y'all gotta realize it. Y'all need to realize.
Well, guys, like, all the points she's making are like pretty reasonable if you ask me. And, you know, just to get into the little thing, okay, guys, just to touch up on some stuff that she left off on. The Hype House, you guys know, the group of, like, most famous TikTokers, you know, it's totally not true. Like, it's plenty of black TikTokers with, like, the same amount of followers as them, and you don't see not one black person in the Hype House. Why is that? Oh, just because the app is just not for us. And next up, guys, the topic we're going to talk about is the dances. Half of the dances that are most popular on TikTok are created by, black people, like black females. And, like, I don't understand why a white female, no disrespect, will just come out of nowhere and, you know, steal the dance and just get all the fame for it. Like the girl that made the Renegade dance. She didn't get as half of the credit as Charli D'Amelio did. Now, in the middle, we have the original creator of the Renegade dance, and on the right and the left, Charli D'Amelio and her friends. Now, if you don't see the big cloud difference, here, I'll show you. Now, look at the followers on TikTok, right? 2.2 million on TikTok for the black girl, and 53.5 million for the white girl, which is totally unfair because she's the one, the black girl is the one who made the dance, but Charli D'Amelio stole it and got all the fame for it. Now, guys, off the last topic you just saw, you know, her last little statement, she said the reason she's not, famous on TikTok yet is because she doesn't have blonde hair or blue eyes. You know, I think she made a good point. As a site, when you have your creators and people that's watching your site to feel like this, that's when you really know that you messed up. I don't know why, but ever since I got on TikTok and I watched these content creators, I feel like it's just a big race war, you know what I'm saying? Like, everybody's trying to outdo each other, in which I don't understand. Like, it's just a site where you just really, you know, you're just supposed to be having fun on it. But yeah, I feel like the black creators, they just have to feel like that, like, because the representation, like, it's nothing but, you know, famous white TikTok creators on the app. And, you know, lots of black people that's, you know, that's showing actual talent on it, they don't get the credit for it at all. But yeah, I just want to leave it off on that. Let me know, guys, how you feel about the subject in the comments. I do always respond to comments. And it's just YNG Gaming. I'm out. And also, don't forget to sub, please.